countries across northern and eastern Australia, with an introduced population in Perth, Western Australia. This is believed to have been initiated from Avebury. They live in a wide range of tree habitats, including rainforests and woodlands, as well as in well treed urban areas like you find around Gold Coast.
Currumbin Wildlife Sanctuary Railway, now departing Lorikeet Station, Billund Country. To make sure we get you to your next destination safely, we ask that you follow these simple instructions. Always keep all arms and legs inside the carriages while on your journey. Stay seated at all times. We ask that you maintain.
on the next station.
No, it says please do not come on the door.
only came down for a little minute, but they're both eating.
I'm gonna put you down and I'll make it worse. Okay, so you can't move on. That's pretty tough.
Yeah, that's
a
good one.
What, the snake up there is right there.
It's a big
That's the skin.
Put a lid on it.
Yeah, put a lid in it.
to get Zadie in the picture with the capybara.
Oh! got big teeth. You got quite big teeth. Hey. Hey, Tazzy. Tazzy, you got great big teeth.
Hello. You don't have food.
Make that donation. if you hand her a plate, and then you'll come on over, and we'll fill up those plates with the messages today.
Yeah.